Hi there, and welcome to Combin's Scheduler Demo application. First of all, I want to thank you for your interest in our service, and I hope that after watching this video, you will join our Be Combin users family. My name is Anne, and I work as a marketing manager for Combin team, and today I will be your guide and I'm going to show you all major Combin Scheduler features in action. You will see everything on your screens, and I also comment on every feature you are going to see. Do not worry, if something is not clear or you need some more explanations or details on some issue, just ask me in comments below the video area. Now, let's get down to Combin Scheduler. So first of all, let me show you how easy you can schedule posts with Combin Scheduler. Instagram doesn't allow publishing posts and stories from the desktop, which is not always convenient for big companies to plan their content, but it can be easily done with Combin Scheduler. Besides, many of our clients are visual artists like photographers, designers, illustrators, and alike. For them, it's also challenging to share their art via mobile phone as it needs time and effort to upload it on the smartphone first. So if you have ever struggled to publish your content from desktop and still looking for a tool for this, search no further. So how do you schedule posts with Combin Scheduler? When you open the application, Combin Scheduler automatically locates you at the post scheduling window. You can start scheduling your posts by clicking the big blue button at the bottom of the window, Add New Post button. Or you can schedule your content right within the weekly calendar. To do so, open the calendar window and hover the cursor on the required day. You will see the plus sign at the specific field. Tap on the field and the planning window will appear. Easy! Post planning allows selecting an image for post, writing captions, tagging locations, users tagging, and the ability to change the link in user profiles via simultaneously with a post publication and much more. Let's speak about each feature of post publishing in detail. So, adding, editing images. In order to add a picture to your scheduler post, you can either click the area of your future post and choose an image from the folder, or drag and drop image right from your desktop. Both options are possible. The right images ratio influences how your audience perceives your content and whether they like it or not. To make your post look attractive and shareable, use the in-app crop and zoom features and change the photo size to square, vertical, portrait, and landscape. At the bottom right corner, you will see the Tag Users button. If you want to mention other users to draw their attention to your page, just press it and start mentioning people in your post. This feature is available for personal and business subscription plans. Now, let's speak about captions. Captions are a significant part of Instagram marketing, but when you need to write a long story, you all know how complicated it is to write it from a smartphone. Combin Scheduler allows writing captions with the maximum available 2,200 characters from the desktop in a user-friendly text field and adding emojis, hashtags, and mentions within. Your caption will look exactly as you formatted it within the app, and no paragraphs will slide into one long unreadable text. In the lower left corner of the caption field, there is a smiley icon which opens a window with an emoji list that you can add to your text. In the lower right corner of the caption field, there is a bookmark icon. Click it to open the caption templates list. Within the templates window, you can also create and save your own templates for future use. And, for your convenience, you can use ready-made templates and edit them as you want. Adjust them to your content types, keep relevant hashtags there, and apply anytime you need. Another one crucial feature for your Instagram marketing is link in bio, and Combin Scheduler has it. Now, when planning your posts and stories, you can also add a link in bio to enhance your website traffic and sales. Just paste the link to the link in bio box and that's it. Yeah, that's simple. The link then will appear in Instagram bio after the media go live. Now, let's speak about location tagging feature. The presence of a location tag in the post helps to draw the attention of the local audience and increase the chances of being discovered through location-based searches on Instagram. In Scheduler, you can tag the post location in two ways: by entering the location's name into the field and by selecting a place on the interactive map. In the first case, you just need to write the name of the place or establishment in the location field and select the appropriate option from the drop-down list. In the second case, the following steps should be performed. Click on the button with the map icon located to the right of the input field. The interactive map window will appear. Then, just enter the name of the street, city, region, country, or any other location in the field and click the search button. After the location is found, click the Apply button. Also, Combin Scheduler suggests you locations that you have used earlier to plan your content. So, if you use the same location tag or a specific pack of places to tag your post, you will appreciate this function. So, next time, when scheduling your next publication, you can save your time by choosing the location tag you often use. Now, after all of the settings have been set, you need to only set publication date and time. Combin Scheduler publishes publications according to the system time of a user computer, so there is no need to set your time zone manually. In order to select the date and time at which your post should be published on Instagram, click the date field within the publishing date section and pick a suitable day in the calendar. Type the publication time into the next field. When you've finished adding information for the post, click Create. The scheduled post will appear in the application's calendar. And here come a few important things for you to mention. You can use drag and drop not only when uploading a picture, but also you can drag and drop planned posts in the in-app calendar to reschedule them. Just hover the cursor to the post you want to reschedule and move this post onto another day. Moreover, Combin Scheduler helps you understand if the photos that you've just scheduled to post match your Instagram feed, style, and aesthetic. If you look at the bottom right corner of the application window, you will see phone icon. Click it to see your pre-scheduled publication in your actual Instagram feed. Now, you can easily check it out if the picture is a good match for your Instagram feed. You can pre-schedule as many publications as you wish in order to see the whole future picture of your Instagram feed. Now, let's talk about how you schedule stories with Combin Scheduler. You remember that Scheduler automatically locates you at the post scheduling page. So the first thing that you need to do is to switch from posts to stories. You can easily do it by clicking Stories at the upper left corner of the window. Then, just click Add New Story button at the bottom of the window. Actually, the algorithm here is absolutely the same as when you schedule a post. In short, first you need to upload a picture. In-bulk stories uploading is also possible, and this feature allows you to select a handful of images on your computer and upload them for scheduling all at once. As soon as the picture is uploaded, you can edit it and a link in bio, so when your story with a call to action is published, link in bio will be updated, then select a publication date and time. And you are done! You can also drag and drop planned stories in the in-app calendar to reschedule them. Combin Scheduler also allows you to repost other people's content just in a few clicks. To do so, start planning a publication as you normally do. Press Add New Post and head over to Repost tab. Then, insert a link to the publication you want to repost. The caption and the hashtags will appear automatically, but you can easily edit them. You can also add a link in bio, location, and set the publication date and time. Our users enjoy using this feature, and I'm sure you will also will. These actually were the main characteristics, the main feature of Combin Scheduler that I wanted to tell you about today. If you want to learn some more in-app tips and in-app secrets, welcome to Combin Scheduler webinars for newcomers that I usually host every two Wednesdays. More information about webinars you will find on our official website, combin.com, or you can find a direct link to register for this webinar as soon as you download the application. One more important note, and I'll head over to pricing. Combin Scheduler works directly from your computer, which means that scheduled posts and stories can only be published from a turned-on computer with a stable internet connection. So, Combin Scheduler does not work when your laptop is off or in a sleep mode. Now, pricing and plans. Combin Scheduler has three subscription plans: Starter, Personal, and Business. You can easily try Combin Scheduler for free and enjoy all the basic functions, including 3 scheduled posts, 3 scheduled stories, 5 story parts, management of 1 Instagram account, location tagging, and bulk image uploading. Personal plan costs $7 a month and includes all the above plus unlimited posts and stories planning and user tagging feature. Business plan for $21 a month includes all the aforementioned and allows managing up to 5 Instagram accounts. Do not hesitate to try Combin Scheduler for free now. And to make your Instagram marketing even more effective, try Combin Growth, a tool for Instagram account promotion. More information you will find on combin.com. Thank you guys for watching this video. In case you have any questions, please feel free to post them under the video area and I will reply to them as soon as possible. Thank you once again and I hope to see you among our friendly Combin family. Goodbye!